did you see?
It's demented or something.
What? Can I get the camera?
Yeah.
Give me the camera.
Demented?
I think we should leave it. It's something wrong with it. Come on, come on. Shh, come on.
So cute.
Oh, there's nothing to be afraid of, Christopher.
I'm not afraid, Exa.
Oh, sweetie, no, of course not.
What's up? Don't panic.
What do we do?
If it's black, fight back. If it's brown, lay down.
Is it black or is it brown? I mean, it looks brown to me.
Appalachia. It's black. We had to fight.
How do you know? You're not a bear expert.
Whatever you do, don't
run.
Oh no! Oh no!
I said don't run.
Stop! Stop!
This is drugs. This is your brain on drugs.
It isn't glamorous or cool or kid stuff.
The thrill can kill.
Smoking crack is like putting a gun in your mouth and pulling the trigger.
Millions of dollars worth of cocaine dropped from the sky early today onto a driveway in Knoxville, Tennessee. Kennedy Jones reports tonight it was found on the body of a man who fell to his death when his parachute failed to open.
The body of the heavily armed parachutist was found early this morning by 85-year-old Fred Myers and his neighbor, Ralph Johnson.
And you can see that his main chute didn't open, so I guess the load was just too much for him.
Police found more than 70 pounds of cocaine wrapped in football-sized packages in a duffel bag the chutist was carrying.
Thank you.